ating jury sa'yo. Denise, samama ako dito. Sir Gary?
Denise, nasabi mo lahat. Okay? Nasabi mo lahat ng gusto kong sabihin. But for me, the advantage is, alam mo kung ano, kung saan ka nagkamali. Kasi mas magiging malaking problema para sa akin especially kung nagawa mo lahat yon at hindi mo alam na nagkamali ka. And I know makakabawi ka. So, gamitin mo to parang gasolina, parang fuel, para sa darating pang mga linggo, gagalingan mo pa ng gusto. Huwag mong gawin, kahit na discouraged ka ngayon, huwag mong hayaan na tuloy-tuloy to hanggang next week, tapos next week, kasi nagkamali ako. No.
This was my song kasi.
No. This was one of your songs. Buti kung ito na yung pinaka-last, eh hindi eh. Meron pa eh.
Tama. Thank you very much, Sir Gary. Ito naman pakinggan natin ngayon. Jed?
Alright, Denise, I think that's one quality of a true artist. To know na nagkamali. But you accepted it, but you didn't let go. Oh, you were a bit conscious, but you sounded like her. Katunog mo si Toni Braxton, you look like her live and on screen. Right? Kaya good job pa rin. Keep it up.
Thank you very much, Jed. Ate Shami.
Let's focus on the performance itself na lang, okay? Doon ako magko-concentrate kasi nakuha mo. So, nakuha mo. The moves. Hindi ko nahalatang ayaw mo yung performance mo. Although as an artist, intindi ko yan na because...
I missed a couple of vocal dynamics kasi iniisip ko, oh my God.
Yeah, you kind of stay there. Lalo pag nirehearse mo nang nirehearse. I'll tell you what, it happens to the very best of us. Yeah. So don't feel bad because you did a pretty good job.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ate Shawi, Jury. Your face, sound.